adore him. Oh, come let us adore him. Oh, come let us adore him. Christ the looked out my window down the block, no snow on my street. East Coast folks are making snowmen, but that's fine with me. No snow cone, no chestnuts roasting. Got no scarf, don't need no mittens. Maybe a sweater for the evening time, cause where I'm from, it's warm outside.
It's California Christmas.
Here. Thank you. Thank you. choir. He's called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father. My personal favorite is Savior. Yes, what do you call him? Is he your deliverer? Is he your healer? Is he your provider? Is he your comforter? Is he your financer? Is he your ride or die? To me, he's my daddy. And he's my prince of peace. Can any of you use a little peace right now? I said, can any of you use a little peace right now? Peace in your home. Peace on your job. In your marriage, peace with your out of control children, peace in your community, peace from not having enough money, peace from pain and cares, peace from gun violence, peace in Washington, peace, peace, peace. Lord, give us peace. Oh, Jesus, and let it begin with me.
my mama.
Jesus. Yeah. Jesus.
Hey.
Let there be peace on earth. And God, let it begin with me.
Peace.
Come on now.
Who needs some peace?
Ooh. And God will give you peace that goes beyond your human understanding. Things will be going on at home, and I know I'm off script. Just hold on just a second. Things will be going on in your household. Things will be going on in your family. You don't understand why you're not shaking. You don't understand why you're not moved by it. Because God has given you a peace that goes beyond your human understanding. But he gives you that peace when you keep your mind stayed on him. Come on, Jesus. Well, good evening, everybody. Good evening, and on behalf of Pastor Dr. Bartholomew Orr, Lady Valerie, welcome to a soulful Christmas.
A soulful Christmas. Sherry, you almost had me hold my mule, girl. My knees started buckling.
Come on, it's all right. It's an honor to praise the Lord in Brown.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. We want to welcome you again to a soulful Christmas here at Brown Missionary Baptist Church. I have the esteemed honor. Steam honor.
The honor.
To be next to radio's finest, Sherry Mackey.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I have the pleasure, y'all, honor to be with the man who is all over the land, baby. If it's happening in Memphis, y'all already know. He is on the scene giving you the latest and the greatest. And he got the fly bow tie on his shoes and on his neck. Y'all give it up for Fox 13's Jeremy Pierre.
Are they long enough? Y'all know they be talking about my shoes. Are they long enough?
Yeah. You straight. You cute. Well, each year, y'all, we are excited to bring you the Christmas story in a unique way. So, y'all, come on in and let's get ready to enjoy this amazing, amazing Christmas experience.
Yes,
first, Jeremy, if you don't mind, I want to acknowledge Dr. Pastor Bartholomew Orr.
Pastor Orr.
Y'all give it up for the gift of this house.
And First Lady Orr. I had an opportunity
to meet her. Lady Valerie, yes.
Somewhere. You know, that 3 o'clock show.
Yeah.
Oh,
y'all in for a treat. Look at your neighbor. Say, neighbor, we in for a treat. Say, neighbor, get ready now.
Get ready.
I cannot. Well, we are excited on tonight. We've got all kinds of amazing individuals that are going to be coming on and singing. You know, we've got Myron Butler. We got Donnie McClurkin. Y'all, we've got some phenomenal singers here on tonight. But first, y'all, we got the babies here on tonight.
The babies. And first, let me say, before we go to the babies, let me just say, I saw Dr. Tim Mason out here with them gloves on. I thought he was about to give us a mime. So I'm glad he's not out there.
Tim gonna get you. Right now, under the direction of Anthony Richardson, put your hands together for the children of Brown Missionary Baptist Church.
Reply and go in that joyous.
Give it up for the children of Brown. Give it up. The awesome talent and gifts right there. Now y'all in for a treat. Did y'all hear me just now? Y'all didn't? Give it up for these children again. The talents and the gifts right there. Y'all in for a treat right now. Y'all heard the boys to men? Well, these men, that's already, they already men. They look good. I think I should be up there with them. Give it up for the mighty men of Brown with Will Gray under the direction of Kenny Lackey.
Oh, God bless you. We love you.
Well, all right now, y'all. Certainly grateful for our presenting sponsor, Sky Lake. Y'all give it up for Sky Lake Construction. Y'all, they got me thinking about buying and building a home. I'm just saying. Thank you so much, Sky Lake, for being an integral partner with our church and for bringing this experience to all of you all. Y'all give it up for Sky Lake. Because of them, we were able to come in and enjoy this. It's 52 degrees and we got snow inside brown. Come on, Jesus. Y'all saw the snow. Y'all saw them bubbles. Come on, Jesus. I'm just saying. Y'all, I'm so excited about this next artist. He's a Grammy Award winner. He's won multiple awards. He's a songwriter, singer, director. Come on, Brown. Y'all know him as a director. Vocalist, organist, pianist. Most notably, he is known as the leader of Myron Butler and Levi. Y'all, he's brought us hits like Set Me Free and Stronger and all of that. But since 1997, y'all, this man has worked with the likes of Kirk Franklin, Marvin Sapp, Smokey Norville, Donna Lawrence, Yolanda Adams, and Brown Baptist Church. Memphis and the Mid-South, put your hands together for Myron Butler!
Brown, come on, stay on your feet. Put those hands together, everybody. In the room, in the back, and let me see you put your hands together. Over here, Ruby. Anybody know Jesus saves? We sing to the Lord right here. Say, saving me. Say it again. When I think of
when I think of the
oh Lord, and
don't
you're not clapping your hands, bro. Come on.
I
see you. I see you. Thank God.
For saving me.
Say it again when I think
when I
2022. I want you to know my soul. Thank God for saving me. Yeah, oh, Jesus saved me. And he changed me. He washed me. Family, I cannot say thank you enough for allowing me to come and serve and use what God has given me to play a small part in the life of Brown. You know, I love the Word of God. Anybody love the Bible? Romans 8 and 28 says, and we know some things, only the good things, all things work to what? Together for good. To those that love the Lord and are called according to his purpose. Brown, the one thing I learned these 48 years of living is that God has a way of taking the things that don't feel good and making them work for my good. That's when we can let our faith arise towards heaven and say, God, even in the midst of this trying time, I trust your word. I trust your word more than the circumstances that I see in front of me. Anybody got faith like that in the room? Ah, glory. Somebody just slip up your right hand and say, I believe that all things are working for my good. All things well. Let's sing to the Lord tonight. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you and we give you glory. Yes, Jesus. Yeah, my God. What's the highest praise we give to God?
We say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God.
Can we sing that together in the room?
Hallelujah.
Whoa. Anybody believe that tonight? Listen.
Some things we do not understand. The way may not be clear. But God knows, and yes, he has a plan. So let faith replace your fear and say, hallelujah, hallelujah. God does all things well.
Long enough to know
there's no failure in my Savior. He does all things well.
There's no failure
in my Savior.
He does. If you know there's one thing that God can't do, and that's fail. Sing. No failure in my Savior. He does all things well.
Say,
and every mountain that God has brought you over and brought you through. Sometimes you had to cry. Sometimes your back was against the wall and you couldn't see your way out. But you had faith enough to believe that even though I can't see it, I'm still believing it. Even though I don't know how it's going to work out, it is well. It is well. It's early, but just look over at your neighbor dead and say, oh neighbor, it is well. Look behind you, shout real big, say, oh neighbor, it is well. It is well. It is well. It is well. Over my family, it is well. Over my finances, it is well. Over my future, it is well. And over my past, it is well.
That it is well. How many know it is well? This too will pass. Don't count me out. But God's getting ready to do something. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard the great things God has in store for us. It is well. We'll be right back.
lifting of the hands. Oh, there's a lifting of the heart. Oh, there's a lifting of the eyes beyond the hills where our help comes from. Come on, help me say there is. Come on, lift your hands all over the room. Hallelujah. Church, there is a lifting. Oh, we lift our hands in the sanctuary. Oh, beyond the hills to where our help comes from. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yes. say. When I was down, he healed me. When I was sick in my body, he made a way. When I didn't have a dime, he lifted my head. I'm gonna praise you in the middle of it because, yes, Lord, I'm so glad I could call you the lifter. Can't nobody do me like you, Lord. Your grace, nobody like you, nowhere all over the earth. Hallelujah, you're worthy. You ought to act like he's the lifter in this room. He'll never leave you, nor will he forsake you. He promised to be with you until the end of the world. Oh, oh, Lord, oh, Lord, oh, Lord, oh, Lord, oh, you are the lifter. You're the lifter.
Incredible losses, faced unbelievable inflation, and violence continues to devastate our communities. That's why this year, Brown Baptist decided to spread the love of Christ by being a blessing to those who need it most. We asked our church and the entire Mid-South community to nominate deserving individuals or families to be one of our 31 days of giving recipients and receive $1,000. We asked and you answered with over 600 nominations, from a single mom looking for safe, clean housing for her children, to ordinary people going above and beyond, to providing tutoring to at-risk children, and to bold survivors of horrific violence. We believe God has placed us here in this season to be His hands and feet by providing hope to those who need it most. Let's take a look at some of the stories from this year's 31 Days of Giving.
Close that out. I just want to say thank you to Brown Baptist. It takes a really special ministry, a helpful ministry, to come at such a time of COVID and people are dealing with various issues. But yes, Brown Baptist is leading the way in the community and giving back, and we see it.
Yes.
But to God be the glory for that.
Yes.
To God
when be people glory. See me, they're gonna be like, hold up, that's the $1,000. Yes,
me,
I'm real.
Amen. And so Cheryl, now this one don't mean anything, but you're our recipient for today. But I do have a real one. Amen.
Thank you, bro.
Today, both our prayers have been answered as Jamisha Bowright was chosen from almost 700 nominations to receive a blessing today. $1,000 from a 31 Days of Giving.
To celebrate one of the heroes of Brown, and just to say thank you for just a job well done, not only for what you do here at Brown, but even beyond. So God bless you, girl. Your work is not in vain. All right?
Yes. Thank you, Pastor.
Bless your heart.
Those were some incredible testimonies of God's love. Thanks to your generosity, you made this happen. So this holiday season, let's continue that same spirit of generosity. Luke 6:38 says, "Give and you will receive. Your gift will return in full, pressed down, shaken together to make room for more, running over and poured into your lap. The amount you give will determine the amount you get back." So we invite you to partner with us and give so that we can continue to change lives and make a difference in our community. There are several ways to give. Online at brownbaptist.org/give, Cash App at $BrownBaptist, text the word GIVE to the number 27636. You may also give cash or check using the offering envelope in the back of the pew, whatever your gift. We stand together knowing that the Lord will keep His promises by providing all of our financial needs. Our prayer is that He will give you freedom from debt and He will give you increase above whatever you can think or imagine. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Right now, I want to give another rousing round of applause for those 31 days of giving. Just right there. Because many of you know, I hope y'all watch Fox 13. You know, I touch a lot of people. And you often hear of discouraging stories. And you know, oftentimes, I wake up at 2:30 in the morning. Somebody say, 2:30 in the morning. That's early. But I often take time, 10 minutes or so, and I say thank you for 10 minutes. Because I know the stories. This time of the season can be very discouraging for a lot of families who are in need. And I say thank you, God, for meeting my needs and holding out on my wants. Because I'll get my wants later, but my needs, He's meeting my need. You feel me? Oh, look. Are we ready to go higher? All I'm going to say is Myron Butler. And we're going to go higher with another name, another man you all know. Yes, indeed. He's written songs, Days of Elijah. We Fall Down. You know they played that song when my camera got jacked. But I got up. I got back up again. We got another camera. Great is Your Mercy. And the one I love, Stand. Do I need to announce his name? Do I need to announce his name? So on a count of three, I want you to say his name. One, two, three. Give it up for Donnie McClurkin, everybody!
Yeah. that's what I believe, yes.
And that's what I believe.
I believe I'll receive it.
That's what I believe.
No doubt in my mind, no doubt.
That's what I believe.
That's what I believe.
Somebody as I pass along, if I can just cheer somebody with a word or a song, if I can just show somebody that they're traveling wrong, then my living will not be in vain. If I can do my duty as a Christian ought, if I can show love's beauty to this world that's destroyed, if I can share love's message like the masters taught, then my living will not be in vain. Then my living will not be in vain. No, then my living will not be in vain. Y'all, if I,
did so good today. But if I can help somebody as I pass along, then this living will not, then my living it will not, then my living will not be in. You may build great cathedrals, large or small, and you may build skyscrapers grand and tall. You may conquer all of the failures of your past, but only what you do for Christ will last. Just remember, only what you do for Christ will last.
Yeah,
remember, only what you do for Christ will last. Only what you do for Him will be counted at the end.
trust in the Lord until I die. Oh, yes. I will trust in the Lord. I will trust in the Lord. I will trust, trust in the Lord till I die. I'm gonna stay on this battlefield. I ain't going nowhere. I'm gonna stay on this battlefield. Let death the Lord rebuke you. I will stay on this battlefield until I die. Till I die. I'm gonna stay. This battlefield, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I will stay on. Stay on the battlefield. I gotta go on. I got songs to sing. But what a friend we have! What a friend we have in Jesus. I didn't do that this afternoon. I didn't do that this afternoon, but I just feel a shift in the room. And I'm trying not to cry, Mashiach. All our sins and griefs to bear. And what a prayer. To carry, no matter what it is, everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit, and oh, what needless pains we bear. And it's all because we do not carry Shandio, everything to God. Can I go a little further? Do you have trials? Do you have temptation? Is there trouble anywhere? We've been through this before, so we should never be discouraged. All you've got to do is take it to the Lord in prayer.
got a question for you. Can we find one friend so faithful who will all our sorrows share? No matter who turns on you, we should never be discouraged. I'm about to lose it here. Take it to the Lord in prayer. I challenge every one of you to just take it to the Lord in prayer. Talk to the Lord right now. You can talk to him. Take it to the Lord in prayer. So strong you can't be hurt. Something happened that hurt me to the core. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And some things posted and worded, and sometimes you gotta turn your computer off. And they tagged me so I could see it, and I said, hurts to the core. Do your friends despise, forsake you? You can take it to the Lord in prayer. He made a promise in his arms. Soulless. And so, in everything, give thanks. For this is the will of God in Christ Jesus. And let me stop talking. Tonight's Sunday, and I didn't go home to church, so I'm taking it out on you. I know that a flat. I know that I sang a song to you. We fall down, but we get up. I know it. We fall down, but we get up. And there's some witnesses in here. You fell down, but you got up. And when people want to point their finger and judge, you just said, for a sin is just a sin. But he didn't stay there. So you can get back up again. Get back up again. Get back up again. Get back up again. God said you can get back up again. Get back up again. For a sin is just sin now.
anthem of the Christian. It's just a fact that it happens sometimes. But that's not supposed to be our go-to song. Amen. Man, didn't I see you mess it up? Yeah, we fall down, but we get up. But when you with that woman, that ain't your wife. I know, but we fall down, but we get up. That's not... That's not supposed to be our go-to song. I don't hear nobody. I think if you ask me that the go-to song for the Christian should be, tell me what do you do when you've done all you can? Seems like it's never been. That should be the song. Tell me, what do you say when so-called friends turn away? You're left all alone. Tell me, what do you give when you've given your all and it seems like you can't make. Well, you just stand when there's nothing left to do. You just stand, watch the Lord see you through. Somebody help me. After you've done all you can, you just stand. Shame, and tell me, how can you keep on smiling while your heart has been broken, so filled with pain? Somebody help me say,
what do you do
when you've done all that you can and it seems like you can't make it through? Child, you just stand. Who am I talking to in here? Never let the devil see you cry. Don't let him make you sweat. There's a place you can go. Satan can't get to you there. There's a place you can go. Anybody want to know where that is? He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High God. After you've done all you can,
after
don't know that you can.
Oh, yeah, but how do you don't know you can?
You've been wounded, you've been scarred. Hallelujah. Some of you had to cry all through the night, yes, God. You look for someone to help you through it. They weren't there for you. And you tried, God knows you tried with all your heart. You prayed and cried and prayed and cried and prayed, cried and prayed and cried and cried, cried and cried. Spread your shoulders, hold your head up high and stand. Everybody, you just stand. Oh, 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 oh. You just stand. After the first concert this afternoon, I went in the back and got ill. And the nurse came in and took my blood pressure, 198 over 112. But I'm still here. You've got to learn that in everything, not for everything, but in everything, give thanks. For this is the will of Christ Jesus concerning us. And it was 10 days ago that I had a head-on collision. Didn't have a chance to even break. Somebody turned into me and headlong just hit. Didn't have enough time to pray a church prayer. Because you know our church prayers are kind of poetic. It's more poetry than prayer. Our Father from an unclouded world, once more and again, the few of your handmaid servants come knee bent, body bowed down to the Mother Earth. Our head and our hands, our heart to the lip. That's poetry and it's nice, but that's not really that cry of prayer, that desperation when you are met head on with the mortality of your life. And there's only one word. You only have time for one word. Jesus. You only have time for one word. Only have time for one word. And all I could say was, Jesus. Point where you are in the middle of a crisis and all you can think is that one word, Jesus. And I found out that that one word is good enough.
sit there dazed. Cop comes, pries the door open. Can you get out the car? Swung my legs, pulled up on the door, stood up on the home. Not one scratch, not one broken bone. Jesus, Jesus, you're alive. Jesus, you're alive. Can I get somebody to call that name? Jesus. Jesus. I gotta finish. That one name. Hallelujah. That one name. There is a name that is so precious. I didn't rehearse that. That one name. For God has given him a name that is above every name. That at the name Jesus, every name. I can't do this. That at the name Jesus, every knee human, every demonic knee. Every knee shall bow and every tongue confess, and things in heaven, things on earth, things under the earth, they will confess the name Jesus, that he is Lord. So I want you to help me sing. There's a song that just simply says, I call you holy. Do I have anybody here that knows that song? I want you to stand up and help me. Soprano, alto, tenor. If you're in the house, if you're in Brown tonight, I want you to help me sing. Song says,
I call you holy. Your name is holy. You are so holy to me.
Everybody say,
I call you holy.
Yes, God.
Your name is holy. Holy you are, and holy you'll be.
I want soprano, alto, tenor, baritone, bass. Raise your voice. I call you holy, say.
I call you holy.
Your name is holy.
Your name is holy.
Lord, so holy.
Lord, so holy.
Call you holy.
I call you holy.
Your name is holy.
Your name is holy.
Holy you.
Holy.
Yeah.
I'm too old. Jesus, you are. Oh, Jesus, you are.
Ooh.
Oh, Jesus, you are.
Your shield, your shield, your shield.
Hey, hey, Jesus, you are.
Why we're here tonight, because of Jesus. And I tell you, brothers and sisters, it could not be worship tonight if we not give you that opportunity. If you're here tonight, if you're watching online, perhaps this Christmas season you have everything you need under the tree, but the one thing that you're missing is Christ in your life. Today we give you that invitation. The baby that was born in a manger wrapped in swaddling clothes went to Calvary one Friday on an old rickety cross, and he went there to pay a price that we couldn't pay for ourselves, to deal with a debt that we couldn't deal with by ourselves. He paid it all with the blood that he shed on Calvary. He rose that third day morning, and now because of him, we can have forgiveness of our sins. We can have the bright future of a destiny in heaven because of Jesus Christ. And so, do you have that gift of Jesus in your life? Tonight, you can accept him. If you admit that you're a sinner, believe in what he did on the cross, confess him as Lord and Savior. He'll save you, he'll forgive you, he'll cleanse you. He'll write your name in the Lamb Book of Life. You can be saved even tonight. Maybe you're already saved, but you need a church home. Spirit has been speaking to your heart that this is the place. We want to give you that opportunity. The invitation is extended. You can come down the virtual aisle if you're online. The number is on your screen, 901-616-1258. You can text to that number. Or if you're present tonight, don't leave here without Christ. Is there one tonight? Is there one tonight that will say yes to Jesus? Is there one tonight that will say, I need him in my life? If that's you tonight, would you say yes? Amen. Is there one? Is there one? Amen. God bless you. God keep you brown. Come on, come on. Let's thank God again tonight. Oh, what an awesome evening that we have had tonight. And we're so thankful for each of you. Thank you for your faithfulness, for coming out. In a moment, we're going to give the benediction. We've already stated Brown has been in the giving business, changing lives, making a difference. And even as you exit tonight, there are many ways that you can be a blessing to this ministry. And so you can give on your way out. But we appreciate your faithfulness for coming. Pastors and churches that have been here today, thank you so very much for spending this evening in worship with us. The Bible says that we're never to appear before God empty-handed, but everyone, every worship ought to give something unto the Lord. And there are many ways that you can be a blessing even tonight. And so we pray that you would be a blessing even on tonight. And then, brothers and sisters, look, this Christmas season is before us. We got a couple of more weekends in this year, and we would love for you to take part in all of the worship services that are coming up. Christmas Eve, 6 o'clock p.m. service at our main campus, and Christmas Day, amen, our regular time, service times of 8 o'clock at the main campus, 11 o'clock here. We'd love for you to come back and share with us Christmas Eve weekend, and then New Year's Eve weekend. You can get started early on New Year's Day, a New Year's Eve date with our 12 noon season saint. Bishop Brandon Porter will be our special guest. We'd love to have you there at the main campus celebrating with our seasoned saints on today. And we're thankful, Brianna. My phone is buzzing. I didn't realize, but amen, there are folks joining online even now. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. Even now. And so you can be a part of that 12 noon and then 6 p.m. service at night. 10:30 p.m. we'll be watching the old year out. Leandra Johnson will be our special guest on that New Year's Eve night. And then New Year's Day, we'll bring in the new year with our regular service, 8 o'clock at our main campus and 11 o'clock here. And so thank you so very much again for just worshiping with us this evening. Thank God for our sponsors, GOATS, our premier sponsor, again, Sky Lake Construction. Thank you, our 2022 Marketplace vendors as well. Please support them on your way out. Our gold sponsor, Bank Plus, silver sponsor, Pinnacle Financial Partners, Perry Griffin, PC Attorneys at Law, our bronze sponsor, Reed Consulting. Thank you so very much. And then, come on, put your hands together for the BMBC Music Ministry under the leadership of Bass Orr and the director, Tim Mason. They have done such an awesome job. This wonderful choir, amen, the praise band, this team, praise team, and the band and children's choir, all that have taken part today. We are so grateful, thankful for them. The mighty men of Brown for being a part as well, and all of the dedicated directors. And we thank God for all of our Soulful teams, the sponsorship, prop, stage manager. We couldn't do it without them. Thank God for our special guest tonight, Donnie McClurkin, Myron Butler, Crystal Jones, Dr. Gwen Neal, Carolyn Wright, Will Graves, Shabriana Shaw, and of course our own phenomenal host, amen. Thank you, Sherry Mackey and Jeremy Pierre, for blessing us and leading us along the way. And Brown, everything that have happened this weekend, we want to thank all of our teams. In addition to all of this, we have had 4 funerals this weekend, 3 services, 2 production. So to all of our faithful audio, campus care, creative service, ERT, greeters, our ambassadors, house team, parking lot, thank you so very much. And Brown, thank you. And so as you're tagging and as you are posting pictures and videos, please use the hashtag A Soulful Christmas. Hashtag A Soulful Christmas. But thank you. We could not do it without you. As we leave, please show some love to our vendors on the outside. And then one last thing. Eric, come in right quick. Come right quick. Amen. Bring those to me. Each year, the last few years, we've had a great executive production team, Pastor Derek Anderson, Dana Mister, that have been helping to lead the way. And then the third person that have made up that executive production team is somebody that's dear and near to my heart. Brown, I couldn't do ministry without this special young lady who's been in my corner. She's got my back. And I don't know if she's going to be able to walk down here with all of those, amen. But she's coming, amen. She's coming, the one and only, and we're so thankful. Every pastor need a wife like a Valerie or, amen. I couldn't do ministry without her, and she knows I'm always calling on her. And so Brown, thank God for, come on, can y'all stand to y'all feet and just help me celebrate my wife, my queen, my grandchildren's honey ground. Amen. The queen diva herself. Amen. Please don't y'all call me tomorrow. Don't y'all call me tomorrow. Amen. I'm off. I'm off. I'm off. I'm off. Amen. And so, Valerie, we love you. We appreciate you, girl. Thank you so very much for all that you do. Amen. To God be the glory. Amen. Amen. Well, it is the year of power. It's the year of power. And we are able to do more through his power. Come on, read with us Ephesians chapter 3, verse 20. Now all glory to God, who is able through his almighty power at work within us to accomplish infinitely more than we might ask or think. Father God, may you bless and keep us. Make your face to smile upon us. May you lift up your countenance, grant us your peace. And God, for all that we have seen and witnessed and experienced, may you continue to get the glory. Use us in a mighty way in this Christmas season. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. God bless you. You can go in peace. Our deacons and ushers are standing at the door. Thank you for your generosity, for your faithfulness. Continue partnership with Brown. Amen.